We have arrived just in time to face the main forces of the Chaos troops out in the open. No more tricks and traps, Brother Timaeus. May the most skillful general lead his army to victory. We should have known that the forces of Chaos possessed neither the honor nor the courage to fight an open battle. While we were fighting by the walls of the capital against the enemy's main force, the treacherous demon general Andromeleus attacked the beautiful city of Gilead behind our backs. Gilead, the fragile and vulnerable heart of our whole culture. We must make haste, or Gilead will be lost to Chaos forever. We arrived too late to save Gilead. All that was left of the pride of our realm were dark clouds of ash and chaos. But the enemy is close. The thundering drums of chaos and the blood-curdling screams of the imps can still be heard. We are hard on their heels. We shall let our rage crush them utterly. Order must be restored at all costs, Brother Timaeus. General Andromelius, Dark Lord and Destroyer of Gilead, is a very cautious man. He has surrounded himself with subordinates he's known for decades. He trusts no one. No trap, no matter how elaborate, can fool him. He has already escaped us twice at the very last moment, but we shall prevail. He followed our decoy, lusting for glory and blood. And now he and his personal guard are trapped in this narrow canyon. We must take this one chance to destroy the evil Andromelius, once and for all. Thank you. This is it. The moment has arrived. We have driven Andromelius deeper into the canyon, and we have him cornered like a rat in a dead end. He cannot flee from us. He must finally face us and fight for his despicable life. However, even with his back to the wall, General Andromelius is still an evil genius with a twisted intellect and powerful dark magic. He has now cast a potent spell on his remaining Chaos Warriors. And any one of our men who lays a hand on them will perish. We have no choice. We have to deal with Andromelius himself.